gonna get start with our wine.
I'm diving deeper, deeper for you. Down to the bottom, 10,000 emerald pools. Down to the bottom, 10,000 emerald pools.
Here for a long time. I've lived here over 20 years, and this was one of the first places I came to that made Antioch a special place. And I really originally was drawn to the Rose Hill Cemetery because they had tombstones with poems on them, and you could really sense the poetry of the Welsh people that lived here. And I loved going up there. It's had some desecration issues. And as I understand it, it's been restored to the extent that they were able to restore. But a couple of other things I really love about it. There are some trails that start rather innocently and get very exciting off into the hills. And you can get very, very much away from everything just following one of those. This is a nice place. It's beautiful and it's close to our city. And it's got enough history here to, I don't know, just to have that sense that this land has been inhabited for a long time and not just the miners. I liked the mine tour also. That was very interesting. Finally got to go inside the mines. After about 20 years of living here, I managed to do that.
When you enter Black Diamond Mines, you never know what you're going to expect. So you just have to go with the flow. And there was one day, me and my friend, we went hiking and we sat on this big like peak sort of thing, and everyone carves their names into it. It's really cool. And so we see these birds, and we're looking down on birds, which is a really rare sight to see, because birds are flying. You never look at them from above. And we just had a fun time. And you just have to make the most of Black Diamond Mines every time you go.
Favorite places in the mines is actually not a part of the mine section. It's the cemetery. It's a little cemetery. It's located on one of the hills, and during the winter and spring mostly, it starts to get really green around there. So all you see is this luscious valley of green, and it's really beautiful to see.
Park has taught me to be closer to nature, because I used to walk around with my head up in the sky looking around till I stepped right over this big snake one day, and I didn't even know what kind of snake it was, but it frightened me. And then I said, oh, that's a garter snake, but next time I'm going to watch where I'm putting my feet as I walk around the park. And I love that the bike and hiking trails connect with Contralona Park, which is close to where we live. I've been a lot more in that park, and I love the Rose Hill Cemetery too. The lifespans, the number of people who died as kids, that was really telling on how tough life was, how different life was then than now. And it's just a beautiful, beautiful place to escape to. We've gone to a number of concerts here, acoustic concerts with Golden Bough, and just an incredible atmosphere for listening to a concert, particularly acoustic music. So.